Hello my friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm Tiffany May with Tiffany May Plans. If you're new here, thank you for stopping by. Today I'm going to be planning in my wellness planner for the week of August 22nd through the 28th. And I am going to be using stickers from Posh Summer by Live Love Posh. I'm going to be using some blue washi tape and possibly some stickers out of either the Girl with Goals or the Black and White, maybe a mix of both. They both have some good quotes in them. So the set that I chose to use is towards the front here. This set right here, it's got some purples, some teals, some blues, some pinks. I think it's very pretty. I'm just double checking here, but I believe that is the one. Yeah, definitely. Okay. So the first thing I'm going to do is white out these prompts here. And I'm going to go directly across, whiting those out, whiting out the ones on the side. Okay. And then right across this one here. There we go. Alright, and then we're going to take this big, well actually let's put the washi down first. This is just regular washi tape that came in a pack from the dollar store. It was either a 4-pack or a 5-pack, and this is just the blue out of it. Now I'm just gonna go across the bottom of the page here. And I'm going to bring all of them right to the edge. I'm going to go right over this washi line. Go right to the edge here. Up. Not a big deal, we'll just peel it up. And we'll do a new one. Actually, let's go across the bottom of both to make sure that I have enough washi on the roll first. At the top. And you know what? I think I'm going to go right across the days of the week. And if you are liking this content, please, please, please go ahead and like and subscribe if you haven't already, and share it with your friends. I am trying to reach 100 subscribers, and I am so, so close. So if y'all can help me, I'd really appreciate that. And I'm trying to be able to release like a bonus video once I do hit that 100 subscribers. So if you can help me make that, I would greatly appreciate it. All right, let's put this one down now. We're gonna put this big one on this side here. Gonna try and center it as best I can. And I'm just gonna go along this so I can see to stick this on. So this is where I keep track of my food for the day. these off and just stick with the gold holiday crust. I think I just like the look of that better. So I'll stick these back down. As long as you don't press them too hard, they should come back up. So I'm just gonna go straight with the gold all the way across. I just think it brightens it up better. Side, so I'm just holding it. It's basically just pressing the sticker down so I can go across and cut just the little excess off. Detail we can put over there. just have to start. I think I'm gonna leave it at that. I guess I'll go ahead and fix this. Up just a little bit. And trim this little piece right here. Happy spread. If you like this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, as well as hitting that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my next videos. Like I said, I am trying to hit 100 subscribers, so please go ahead, share the video, hit that subscribe, and I hope you all have a great day. Bye, my friends.